So here are a few different tools that every developer should use. For IDE, use VS Code. Forums, Stack Overflow. For web tutorials, W3 Schools. For time saving, use u.com to get code snippets. For picking color palettes, use peculiar.co. For cool animations, use animaster.net.